Down here in Tupelo, Mississippi, in a little hotel room here. And temperature outside today, while I was walking around Graceland, or not Graceland, but Elvis's birth site, was 100 degrees. And here just a little while ago, I went out to the van and was going to get the peanut butter to make me a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. And well, let's just say it's hot enough to liquefy my peanut butter. I will show you. Hopefully this will come through. I don't know if you can see how liquid the peanut butter is there. Actually, I know a way to let you see it for good. A waste of good peanut butter. But now you can probably see that's peanut butter. That, you know, it's a hot day when the peanut butter ends up melted. It's a hot day.